All right, we find ourselves into this place again. It's time to change it up, my friend. First we gotta catch this chicken, man. Shooting me up in the house, no, it shouldn't. Gonna catch you and grab you by the tail, messing with me. You're going there, I'm telling you. Oh, I ain't playing no games. So why you wanna hate on a G-phone gangster? I just wanna be all of the answers for you to see. My love is you. I just wanna be yours. I don't wanna break hearts. I just wanna be part of the one that I choose. There's no hope to do. Not be pretend. Be all that I can be. Be everything needed in this crazy world. I think the chicken poop going to my head. Alright, let me get gloved up, masked up, tooled out, and ready to rock. Give me five, kick back, Cadillac, and give a dog a bone. While I'm doing that, man, you can check out the chicken heads on the south side. Chicken, chicken, woo, woo.
They don't produce it like the chickens do. It's insane. So
the amount of urine per feces when you do quail to chicken, it doesn't even compare. I'm telling you, man, quail are the way to go. Within 6 weeks, they're ready to eat or lay an egg. Wait 8 weeks, you got a fatter bird, and they're laying eggs guaranteed. And these eggs are ready to hatch. You want to reproduce your population. All right, y'all ain't in here for that. Y'all ain't here to see the poo-poo. All right, let's do it. 3 days worth of poo-poo. We're gonna see if number 3 is a magic number. Poo poo, poo poo, baby, poo doo, poo doo, poo doo, poo doo, baby, won't you gonna see a mother poo doo? It's a mother poo doo, baby. Some poo doo, baby. A whole lot of poo doo, baby. Let me go get the sand, man. This is our friend, Stan the Man. And he gets all the good angles. And he waddles up as small as a umbrella. When you want to put him away.
See, you just want to put them away, man. That's how you do it, man. Put them away, man.
You got to put them away. You got to put them away. I got to put the poo-poo in the barrel, yeah, yeah. Then I eat the fruit, eat the vegetables, the cycle repeats itself. It's a beautiful thing. First poo-poo of the night goes to the Egyptians. And they're really using up their space. I tell you, compared to everyone else, these guys are pooping and scooping. They're in the middle and they are letting it all hang out. If there was a, if we had toilets for chickens, we'd have had a cold plumber. Because these guys have let it all go. Ain't much waste of food, because I've been feeding them lately. And after the last couple of days, I let Charlie do the feed. And I did the water, so hopefully we don't have no slashy poo-poo. All right. Look, we got a treasure. It's the attaboy, it's the all-movable egg. You know what I mean? It didn't have a shell. It was born without a shell, man. How shall you? How shall you? I shall not, in the name of love, before the proof feels good. They're having a whole poopity-scoopity time, I tell you what. The poop don't lie, these birds are happy. If you start seeing green, It ain't going right, bro. It's time to change up your game. All right, water's leaking in this one constantly. I can tell because it's wet right there, and their water is on demand. The bottom and left side. You see, you can learn a lot from a cuckoo train. Can it tell you if your birds are fighting, you'll see a bunch of feathers. If one of your birds are dead, you'll see a whole bunch of feathers. There's all kinds of little signs. Good. Again, you know, why don't you have eggs in here? Yay! It's like egg cancer up the door for the children, right? Obviously, the children are out.
Thank you. Thank you.
one. My homeboy, he just fixed his mule, like our 4x4 mule, and he wanted to show it to me. You can call me if you have any problems. Hey, so we're gonna let them understand. when they grow teeth and stuff. One of my little tricks right there. Double glove, baby! Don't ever double glove up. Cause that friction will make the thing bust really fast. Don't believe all the fairy tales people say. I double glove, man. Don't matter. I'm triple the hell up. It's a whole lot of Boop, scoop, boogie. You got that pooper pooper pooper. What a shit show! It's just a shit show. Just a little shit show. Just a little shit, yeah. I gotta go check on my homeboy because he ain't answering the same time. Take the fun right out of the game, man. I try to stay funny at first, but there's only so much shitty humor you can have. There's only so much shitty humor anybody can take. It ain't that hard. Who knows, you might figure a way better way to do it than me. It's hot. Oh, I can't do that. Yeah, the chickens are in here because they can hear it. It's true. The pneumonia is true. That's the bad thing about raising chickens.
Yeah. That's some loaded shit right there. That ain't no good for nobody. See that shit lingering around?
Lots of work, man. Lots of shitty work. That's what you gotta do when you're raising quail and chickens. That's gonna encourage me to get them chickens out right now. I'm gonna take a little breather and then I'm coming back and I'm gonna hit it up. God bless you. And remember, through God, all things are possible. Get out there and live your dreams. Do what makes you happy. Because in the end of the day, isn't that all that matters? Woo! Peace!